there's one thing I've proven time and time again, it's that I'm a man of my word. And once upon a time, I faced Brandon Scott at the MCW arena with the 10 pounds of gold on the line, and I will admit that I underestimated him just a touch, and he took me to the limit. I was very impressed. And I shook his hand, looked him in his eye, and I told him that anytime he could have another shot. Obviously, we had a bit of a roadblock in between now and then. But now all is right with the universe, and here I sit once again, the NWA World's Heavyweight Wrestling Champion. So Brandon, guess what? On November the 9th at the MCW Arena, you get another shot. Oh, but a couple of small details. This time, I will be accompanied by my new insurance policy, Camille. And seeing as I'm feeling a little traditional, and we've got to give the fans something different, it's called being a businessman. I decided this time, if you're really going to prove that you belong in the contenders bracket for the 10 pounds of gold, this time you got to hang with me for 2 out of 3 falls. It's going to be a long night. But by the end of it, you will know why I'm the national treasure and the world's champion.